Assalamu alaikum, dear students. I am Muhammad Asif and presenting the online video lecture series. In this video lecture series, inshallah, I will teach you a subject which is called visual programming. So, before starting our lecture, student, you must know about your course code. So, our course code is ECS603. So, now let's start the introduction. So before going to words, the introduction, first we must know about the outlines of this course. Students, in this course we will learn a programming language that is called C#.NET. What is C# and what is .NET? Inshallah, later on we will be discussing these two points. But first, let's concentrate on the outline of this course. So in this course, in the C# language, we will be learning the basic syntax of the C#, which include how to print a message, how to declare a value, declare a variable, or how to initialize these variables, and the if statements, loops, arrays, functions, and after all these basics, then we will be moving towards the object-oriented portion, because the C# language is a object-oriented programming. So later on, we will be moving towards the encapsulation, the abstraction, the inheritance, and polymorphism. So students, up to the midterm, we will cover all these topics within the C#. After the inshallah the midterm, we will cover and start the window form application, in which include the basic tools used in the window form application, which include buttons, label, text boxes, list box, radio button, check boxes, and so on. So inshallah we will cover most of the tools which is used in the window form application. At the end of our course, we will learn the connectivity with the database, which include the MS Access, Microsoft Access, and inshallah will also connect and apply all the queries within the SQL server as well. So this is all about the outline of the visual programming, and we must know the reference material of this course. So for this course, we will be using these three reference material. So students, you must have these books. Okay, students, now let's move towards the C#. That is, what is C#? Because in this course, we will learn about the C# language. So what is C#? It is pronounced as a C#. It is an object-oriented programming language created by Microsoft and runs on the .NET framework. So C# has roots from the family, C family, and language is close to other popular languages like C++ and Java. So if you already know about the C, C++ and Java, so to program within the C#, or you can say it, to learn the syntax of C# will be very easy. The first version was released by Microsoft in 2002. After this, they have released so many versions like 2005, 2008, 2012, and so on. The latest version, which is released within the C#, which is C# 8 in September 2019. C# is used for the mobile applications, desktop application, web applications, web services, websites, and creating games, and at the end, database application. So it means that we can develop applications within different technologies. using C# language. So it is very useful language. Let's see, for this language you have to install the IDE, Integrated Development Environment, which is Visual Studio. You have to download it from the Microsoft website and kindly install it before my second video lecture. So student, this is all about the introduction of the course, in which we have learned that what is the name of the course, the course code, the what are the outline of this course, which is very important, the reference material, and at the end we have learned about a simple introduction of C# language. And for this language we have to install the Visual Studio. So kindly students, if you have any question regarding this lecture, you may ask me on my official email address, that is asif@northern.edu.tk. Thank you. Allah Hafiz.